what are some of the nicest or the most common things that people tend to say to you?
Well, that they got a great sense of personal meaning out of the show. You know, in the last couple of years, events like this, it's been about Klaus in Umbrella Academy mainly. Got a lot of young LGBTQ young people coming up and saying that Klaus's journey was really, really, really meaningful to them. And you're like, shit, that's fantastic.
It's amazing.
You know, you're doing something right.
Yeah, it must really feel, like, as an actor, like, did you ever envisage that side of things when you started acting?
No. Yeah. You know, you kind of just go into it for selfish reasons.
Exactly. I had to pay the rent. Let's go.
But, you know, that's really lovely when folks... especially in their formative years, you know, and they've really been impacted, and you think, that's gonna stand to you a long time, and to me, you know.
That's amazing. Give a round of applause for the fans. Yeah. You guys are the people that make it. Louder, everyone! Yes, it's because of you guys.